Well, happening today, it is National Voter Registration Day, a civic holiday that celebrates our democracy. The day is celebrated on the fourth Tuesday of September, and it's been that way since 2012. It's also a day that is meant to encourage people to register to vote for the upcoming election. This year's efforts has increased with this election season, which features a presidential campaign in the middle of the coronavirus pandemic.